In this video, we'll learn about the machine and hoop tool, which is found towards the bottom of the left-hand toolbar where it says machine/hoop. And when I turn that on, it enables me to change the machine and hoop that I have associated with this design. So currently, if I'm not sure, I can see the hoop over here. So when I turned on this tool, the hoop icon shows up on the side of my screen. And I can see that it's the M1 hoop. So I know it's probably either an MB4 or an MB7. But if I double click on it, it enables me to see, first of all, the machine that is selected, and then the hoop that is selected for that machine. And so you can easily change this to be the 15,000 using the GR hoop as opposed to the MB7 with the M1 hoop. And in this way, you can also add, and I'm just gonna zoom out so that you can see my embroidery hoop. If I click on plus, it will add a new hoop to the workspace. And so, and it can be a different hoop if you wish. So for example, I've got my M1 hoop on the screen. I'm gonna add an additional M2 hoop. And I can select and move the hoops by clicking on them, whichever one is blue. And so you can create a layout of multiple hoops with an overlapping area. Now for now, I'm just gonna talk about adding hoops and machine types. But in a follow-up video, I will come back and describe more about creating multi-hoop projects.